Are you ready? Let's begin. Hello there. Management as corporate wants to make sure that you won't be able to sue. I mean, that you're okay. Here, conducting a mandatory scalp check and assessment to make sure that you are not Let's begin. When did you hurt your head? Do you usually, normally, do those tasks at work? Perfect. And do you happen to know today's date? Sorry, but that is From a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your physical pain? Perfect. How likely are you to bring this up to corporate later or ask for monetary compensation? Could you please tell me what your job position entails? So then, what were you doing climbing a 30-foot ladder? We take dares very seriously at this company. So those coworkers will have to be let's start with your scalp inspection. Let me put on gloves. Purple or pink? Purple or pink? Good choice. I will now use this comb to part through your hair, to part through your hair. Let's begin. And where did you say that the bump was located at? Mm-hmm. Which is good. I will use a light to help me check a bit better and more up close. Okay, let's begin. Great. Next, I would like to check your focus so that we could rule out a potential concussion. Okay? Good. Let's begin. Could you look at this finger, please? Good. Look here, please. Good. Next, I'll just close one eye. Pay attention. Good. Next, close the other eye. Pay attention to the light. Good. Now could you please follow the light? Thank you. Or any wrongdoing on the part of our company. I'm sure you'll be very happy to know that all is well. Great. Let me know. Could you please sign this form indicating that the inspection was made and that we are not liable for any wrongdoing, and you will not be pressing charges to this company now or at any moment in the future. Here you go. No need to read the fine print. I've already done it for you. Perfect. Thank you. All right. This concludes your scalp inspection. And I check. Hope you have a wonderful rest of the day. Okay. Back to work now, you. Bye now.